emaswati amahle uyathi uyayiphazamiseke umuntu usuhleti uhlete ebukhoneni basimakadze ugatse kuva simakadze akhuluma nawe akuphe amagama langiwo akuphe amagama lafanele kokuthi wakhulume ulilele nami umndeni phinze uwekhude wakashongwe lebonakalisile kokuthi umntwana abulunga isikhumbuzo shongwe ugiletika lapha wabulala umbane bantu esibhuku nangesihlukulela macethi kwana naye wase sewuyalimala ngendlela thide uyabona nje ukuthi labantu bathinga amagama mbamba labuya kuNkulunkulu hayi amagama ephukuda kodwa amagama ekokuthi baqonze ukuthi uma ngabe umuntu athumile nasimakadze wehlelwa yini ngoba ata ukhumbule emaswati ukuthi kule nyanga liphelile uke wakhipha i-audio wakhwela wadehlela etikwami washo nokusho ukuthi nangithinza babo wakhe kufanele kuthinza yena kuthi ngithinza yena ngamangala ke mina ukuthi awu lokhu ngikhuluma nelibhova sengiphendulwa ngumdlwane uthi uyabona endomdlwane ukuthi la sathinza khona sekusesikhehleni samanyovu sekusegaleni lenyoni awu maswati uvele wasengulunkulu yalehlisa ngelulaka lakhe kwendeka loku losekwendekile kubuhlungu ke maswati wokuthi udathe usehledi ugathe kulilela abantu ubalile ngemagama langiwo ngoba kakufuneki ukuthi na ubalilela kumwathi uyagiya kodwa ufuna ubacwayise babone lokuthi nemambala kujulile lapho kunasimakadze khona uthi ke kulowo mzuzu usehlede bese kuchamuka sinyevu nje semfana nenkosi lesitibita ngancenga ubathi uyabuka lo kunaleli gama liyasho ukuthi uyincengencenge lo muntu wasosukela tinzawa letishube nakangaka umvise kuhlunga kakhulu maswati umlangeni ngoba ngiyadi mina kokuthi nangabe kwentekile nje weva ukuthi umprofeti igcina uke wavula umlomo ugijima impela ashaya isitunge ledane kuhle kwenja ifuna kunyeleda solo afuna leyo audio afuna kuva ukuthi ngabe ingcebo yasimakadze yithide kungathuse kakhulu ukuthi umuntu lo wadiko lo ukuthi ngingceke lekhuluma liciniso ngingceke lengangcephedisi ngokuthi bese angakhuluma nangemagama ilabhlungu nakangaka esiveni semaswati sive lokungikhuluma sifake ingubo emlonyeni sizilile sibe sebuhlungwini sifelwe bantfu baso sifelwe bobabe baso sifelwe bomalume babo labanye bachwalile bamemeta inhlavu ubuhlungu kuyanhlonhlotsa atochamuka yena athi babu wakhe noma ngalithatha live alijike etulu konke bhuti wakhe noma ngalithatha live alijike etulu konke kusemandleni nasemagunyeni akhe ewu ngithukile maswati ngamangala kuze awu lo mfana enkosi lo kungiyamati vele ukuthi ungilo mfana enkosi lo njeyana ngete ngasho noma ukuthi ungisisi kwamakhosi etive noma ke umbhuti wakhe ngoba nanaye kakubonakala ukuthi emthuna noma msikade ukuthi besangathi akhulume kanjena wenkosi awu maswati ngithi nje kanginililele inkosi yami ungivise ebuhlungu lo mfana wakhaba umfana enkosi ilo bekahlonipheke kakhulu umufi iphuza igazi shengathi akala ngekuthula wankosi adana inkosi kade lelunge nakakhulu inkosi yami lekuthiwa ngilazwane awu shengathi inkosi kade yashaka lo mnyama lungayimbathi ingubo naye ngalala ngekuthula awu maswati ngive ebuhlungu kakhulu impela ukuthi ngabe lo mfana enkosi wasembekelweni wendani agilatika nje akhuluma tindzaba letinkulu kunayo ngoba letindzaba leti tingangasimakadze ngoba tisebuhlungwini bemaswati amaswati ayayifuna inkululeko ngoba uNkulunkulu sewusukumile washo ukuthi sewukuvile kukhala kwawo ngiyamangala ke mina ukuthi beyangaze akhulume kabuhlungu kangaka umfana enkosi kodwa ke maswati ngathi nje ngingakasho lokuthi nemambala yini lelemente kokuthi akhulume kangaka umfana enkosi ngiqala ukusho ukuthi uyahamba nje uyalibeka linyawo ngalunye simbukile wangosi ngoba siyakhumbula nje ukuthi kwakungemagano ehlane lapho khona afika khona ahamba naso lesingane sakhe lesiyinkosikadi ukuthi inkosikadi sasesade vele ukuthi ingileyo lephathekile kodwa yena abengayekeli impela lokuchubeka ayihlokoloza inkosikadi abe adi kahle ukuthi iphathekile seyivele seyine-cancer nanayo le cancer lebangwe nguyena lo mfana inkosi Ncengance. Sihathi nje ukuthi befika lapha bayawuniketwa lama-apartments lapha ehlane kwaba kuguja etindlini ngebendele tingodakoda ekuhlokolozana kanti vele inkosikadi kakusesiyo lephile kahle. Kwayisuka lapho-ke maSwati kugula inkosikadi laduba kwase kumetulu ukuthi vele uma nenkosi Ncengancenga beyangayiniketi ukuphumula. Yathathwa-ke lapho seyijika nge-ambulensi yaya esikhuphe yaya ekumathaphe airport. Yasina ifika lapho kwakumele sigibele McDonald's kwabo-4 ikhathi nsambama ngikhumbula kahle nje. Indiza yakhona yema-2 hours kwase kumiye 2 hours wafika dokotela wathi awu kasekho isidingo sokuthi inkosikadi ingamekiswa emaveni yolashwa inkosikadi laduba seyivele seyisishiyile emhlabeni. Uyamangala ukuthi uma nenkosi logila tiga nakangaka sangaba nemlomo wekuvula kokuthi uyati kokuthi yena inkosi nayithatha umfati nanaye kulowo mfati loyo utaba nemashezi. Yena-ke vele nemambala uyakhona lokuthi ingenela lati igodlweni ngoba kuyayiselwa kuthiwa msikati msikati kanti sekukhulu lokhu lakwendawo. Nakhona nje lapha kule nkosikadi laduba siyathi ukuthi kwakunetingathe lapha ebomjemeni Dlamini labe bagathile bagathe inkosikadi ngoba phela siyathi ukuthi besekayidubile makhosi ediva angasayivakashele emva kokuba seyiveke kunasigemegeme sakhe sekutholakala phasembhethe anayo indumiso mapa. Uyadibuda-ke maSwati ukuthi umuntu lo Ncengancenga sangaze akhulume kanjena anaphathe sive ahlekise ngesive sive lesi sebuhlungwini nakangaka abe adi kahle ukuthi impilo yakhe igcwele ludzaka lolunjena. Umnakabo makhosi etive nakathatha umfati naye uyambambisa uyadi ukuthi naye lo mfati loyo nakathi uyaphuma makhosi etive ukuthi awusanayatitika kuloyo mfati kokuthi loyo muntu loyo beyangaba namlomo munye wokuthi abengakhuluma akhulume esivele. Cha maSwati ngithi nje ningaqhubeki kakhulu kulamagama lakhulunywe inkosikadi kona vele aphume emvini losinyefu. Nani-ke maSwati sendawufunza ukuthi nakukhuluma umuntu noma akhuluma invo lenjani kufuna bese niyambona ukuthi lolo khuluma-ko ungubani ukhuluma kusiphi isigaba ungumuntu yini noma uyincengencenge nje njengayo umbani inkosi Ncengancenga yena bakangwane.